That's a joke. I'm only 31. I work for the Department of Education and I love what I do because I'm on school holidays at the moment. I know it's a hard life. Mr. Thomas and I have. Someone's got to change the world though. What I love about my job is that I get to work with all sorts of different students. You know, it's really cool because we see students from all sorts of walks of life. And sometimes, I'll be honest, some of the kids, they just get on my nerves, man. They get on my nerves. And they say, stop treating us like kids. And I'll tell them, listen, I'll treat you like a kid if you act like a kid. And this is a song that I'll sing to them. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. That's why I keep singing to you, because you're never listening. But then we also have other students, right? And they're pretty cool, man. Some of the students that in my other classes, I won't say, because they could be here somewhere. No, they are not, because they're at Young Tree at the moment. Man's gone. And you know, I'll be honest, you know, some of them, they want me to sing all the time in class. And I'll sing them songs, but what they don't know is that some of the songs that I sing are from our church. Written by our very own people from our church. And then when I sing it to them, they're like, do you know any songs from JB? And I'm like, yeah, of course I do. And then I'll sing this song, which is not from JB. And they'll ask them, what does JB stand for? They would say, Justin Bieber. And I'll be like, nah, man, JB stands for Jesus, bruh. You know that? And this is the song that I'll sing.
It's so cool.
Honestly love my job is because what I do is that I get to combine my passion of music and helping people out into one job, and that's pretty awesome. I've come across a lot of students in my the whole, I think almost 5 years working in my high school, and the thing I love about it is that I get to see change in like our kids' lives, whether it's a small change, whether it's a big change. The thing is that what I'm seeing is actual change. And you know, there's this one kid, I'll call him Q because it's just easy. Everyone says A or B or C, I'll just call him Q. And Q used to come to me and he's like, Tama, man, you know, I want to talk. And I'm like, okay, let's talk. Long story short, every time I get to talk with Q, he's always looking up. And I'm like, why are you looking up all the time, man, every time I'm trying to talk to you? And I'll never forget what he said. He says, Tama, 4 years ago when I came to Australia, all I ever saw was the stars. And I'm like, that's pretty weird, man. Why would you be looking at the stars? And he says this, and I'll never forget it, because he says, 4 years ago when I came to this country, all I ever saw was stars going like this. I was on the bottom of a boat looking up to the stars while I heard people screaming as they were falling off the boat. And I said, what's that got to do with change, though? He said, Australia is one place where I can actually come to and feel like that I can actually make a difference for my family and for myself. So as I sing this next song, no matter what change you're going through, I pray that this song ministers to you, because Q, wherever you are right now, thank you, and this is for you.
I'm gonna make that change for the rest of my life. See the kids in the street, not enough to for the rest of my life.